If your kids are like mine, they need to have their hands busy or they might just get themselves into trouble. So I make sure to have many activity books ready for them so they can't complain that they're bored or they can't beg for that screen time. Starting with our magic painting books, my daughter was so thrilled. She just started this rainbow page. It's so fun because all you do is you take your included paintbrush and you dip it in some water and you're going to see some beautiful colors appear as your child is painting these beautiful figures in the rainbow painting book. We also have a new book, Butterflies, and on each page there are butterflies to paint as you simply dip it into water, so it's a mess-free activity. We also have a new book for littles who don't necessarily want to go to bed. Sleep Tight is an activity book to help young people sleep soundly. Lots of ideas from Pillow Pals or Gazing at the Stars, learning about shut-eye to help them be happy, calm, and confident with where they are and combat those negative feelings at night. I am so thrilled about this activity book, Getting Ready for School. Your child is going to be learning about reading and letters and writing and math. This is a consumable book that your child is going to be able to write with either pencil or crayon. There's the lowercase letters they can learn, and learning all the different ways. So the letters, whether they're round letters or straight letters, your child is going to be walked through that with this wonderful preschool activity book. We have our wonderful Never Get Bored series, which helps children through fun activities that they can do, again, device free. This is cut, fold, and stick. Make boredom a thing of the past as your child will turn foil into art. They will fold and they will spin and play. They will use glue and draw with scissors, make pictures, so many ideas. Design a board game for your child to use their brains during these summer months and beyond. We love our stickers with Usborne Books and More. Little stickers gymnastics, little stickers travel, and little stickers ABC. I love this series because the stickers have an outline on them. So your child is going to have an easier time to take the sticker off. Here you go here, and they can take that sticker and put it onto a corresponding scene. And here we are, our gymnast here, our playing in the gym. I just put him on there, but you can see there all the different moves, perfect for that gymnast in your life, for a niece or nephew. Children love cartwheels, don't they? We also have our fairies, pixies, and elves sticker book. This is a larger sticker book as you go into the magical land of fairies and pixies and elves. And you're going to, again, fill these pages with our beautiful stickers that are in the back. Look at those stickers. These are so sweet and whimsical. And many of them are sparkly as well. Lastly, we have two new wipe clean books, horse and pony activities and fairy activities. Your child is going to take the included pen that they can always wipe clean, and they're going to be drawing horses, and they can then wipe it clean if they mess up or they want to do it again. This is perfect for on-the-go travel or for in the car or in the restaurant or at grandparents' houses. Children love all of the activities which help with pen control skills. Help your child develop letter skills, observation skills, pen control skills as they're learning through an activity book today.